true of country walking. Yeah? Some of you might have never done it because it's back when many years ago. Some of you are thinking, I know it. It is in there, honest. Country walking. You're going to start your right foot and you're going to walk forward. Right, left, right, kick. Remember, always keep your kicks low. Then walk back, left, right, and the coaster back together forward. Do that again. And walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward. Now in the dance, we do it twice. So this time we will do it twice, okay? With the right foot. And walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward. Walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward. We're going to do a plain jazz box. So you're going to cross, back, side, together. The second jazz box is going to have a quarter turn right. So you cross, back, turn, together. Okay? Just do those two jazz boxes, plain one and a turning one, with the right foot, and cross, back, side, together, cross, back, turn, together. Should we add those on? Come on then. With the right foot, and walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together, forward, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together. You happy up to there? Should we do it once more? Come on then. With the right foot. And walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together. Now, being careful you don't stomp on your own foot. Stomp right forward, stomp left behind. You're now going to keep your weight on your toes so you can move your heels without any problem. And you're going to swivel both heels out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. So if they were together, it'd be almost like pigeon toes. But because they're one in front of the other, that makes it look different and feel different. So your swivels are out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. At that point, keep the weight back on the left foot because that's the end of the dance. You're ready to start again walking with the right foot. Now, we're just going to back it up. Do it from the jazz boxes and add that bit onto the end of it. So with the plain jazz box first. And cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together, stomp, stomp, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Do that again. I know, you're wobbling and all sorts. Try that again with the jazz box. And cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together, stomp, stomp, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Put it together, get it round the room. Come on then. With the right foot. Three, four, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together, stomp, stomp, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together, stomp, stomp, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together, stomp, stomp, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, walk, two, three, kick, back, two, back together forward, cross, back, side together, cross, back, turn together, stomp, stomp, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Should we give it a go? Just keep your balance, okay? Be careful, no falling over.
Am I dreaming or stupid? I think I've been hit by Cupid, and no one needs to know right now.
Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross backside. Okay. Thank you. Bye.